I want the people of Uganda to know that this measure, action by Yoweri Museveni through the Attorney General, is outrageous. I want the people of Uganda to know that I will not retract what I said last week. I have no intention to apologize for what I said last week. On the contrary, it is Yoweri Kaguta Museveni who has a lot of explaining to do. He has a lot of accountability to do.